you're looking at how to pronounce this name of this Danish footballer. We'll be looking at how to say more confusing names from football that too many people mispronounce, so stay tuned. In Danish and Denmark, it's said as Mikkel Damsgaard, more of a G sound really, in Danish, Mikkel Damsgaard. So in English, Mikkel Damsgaard. Yeah, the same. And now you know, more videos for you here to learn more. See you there. Thanks for watching.